then you hate your head as a tendency. And when you love, it is only hypocrisy. This has to be understood. Of years, all the religions, politicians, pedagogues have been teaching one thing, and that one thing is love. Love your enemy, love your neighbor. Love your parents. Love God. Why in the beginning they started this strange series of teachings about love? They were afraid of your authentic love. Because the authentic love is beyond your control. You are possessed by it. You are not the possessor. You are the possessed. And every society wants you to be in control.
Thought of something.